We're making interactive mural biomes using Scratch and Makey Makey. A biome is a landmark, and it's located in different zones of the equator. So the tropical zone, and then the semi-tropical zones, and then you have your polar and Arctic zones. And so we had to learn about our zones that we were given. And we all had different jobs, and we used those to come up with a picture. And we used Makey Makey to make them interactive so it would be more fun to learn.
Such as antelope, gazelle, and zebra. The African cheetah can run up to 75 to 80 miles per hour.
I was a zoologist. I was in charge of all the animals in the area in the Great Barrier Reef. And the Great Barrier Reef is just off the coast of Queensland, Australia. And then we have our botanist, which is in charge of all the plants. We have a meteorologist, which tells you what to bring when you're visiting the area and what weather you're going to see there. And then we have another person, which is the geologist, that shows you things in the area and what you can do.
Scratch is a program that you can use to program, and a Makey Makey is a digital board that you plug in conductive alligator clips to, and then you can use them to either play sounds or give information.
The clips, when each one of them is clicked, it does a different thing from the scratch.
Okay, so when the left arrow is pressed on the board, this will play, and that's on the coral. And for the eel, when the up arrow is clicked, that's connected to Makey Makey, it plays the electric sound.
We are also learning about closed circuits while we were doing this, so it was good to learn two things at once. It's almost hard to believe how much fun we had while we were really learning at the same time.
We have copper tape that's creating the circuit and closing it, and then we have conductive lead paint, which we made in the classroom. We have different lights and sounds that we can press this, and it creates zapping sounds since we have our electric eel. And we have lights up here in the coral and in the eel. And then over here we have a touch sensor, which when you tap it, the lights light up. And we have some glow-in-the-dark clouds. And when you turn the lights off, they glow, so you can see the clouds at night. But the thing I learned most during this project was about the different biomes, especially the coral reef. And my classmates made different biomes, and I learned about theirs too.
The way it's interactive and with the computer, it gets kids more engaged, and when they're more engaged, you tend to want to remember it more when you think it's happier. Almost like you want to remember your happy memories